And you can operate that there, yeah.
And then you start these ones?
Yeah, just pull the... let's just... please twist it there.
Oh.
Hang on, let's just... don't undo this yet. You're probably okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, just... right, just plug them. You probably need to push them all back in, but just make sure they're all clipped in. And the cross strap as well.
Oh, yeah. Yep. And then
okay, so just make sure the bottom ones are really tight.
Okay. So that one's good.
Right, sorry, yes. There we go. I'm just starting to... right, that's... just give me a hand. That's your loose end there.
Oh, yes.
Enter to the same other side. It's only really when we do the inverted flight bit. The, yes. You see, your bottom bits will keep you in anyway, but that's the one that'll... yeah, that's not, you're not going to fall out.
These wires are okay, you're good with that?
Yeah, I'll do. I'll move the controls around in a second. Your
no wire there. Yeah,
your bath bag's into there.
What's that? Oh, the
yeah.
Sit back.
Yeah, okay, just in case you need it.
Yep, no worries, thank you.
And that would make a good film, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Nah, you'd be fine, mate. We're not, we'll be, you're absolutely fine.
I say, last time was absolutely fine. It's just more a, I'm more of the one who just goes like, don't really like this.
That's all right. Like I say, if you just don't want to do any of the exercises, just let me know. It's, there's no set syllabus, it's just an idea of these things and probably a good idea to show you, but
yes. Yeah, no,
just getting yourself in an aeroplane is important.
Yeah. Yeah, that's actually one thing where I'm missing.
Did you not get any jet stream at all?
No.
Because
no,
when I did the jet stream. Is there one day here, two jet stream flights, just measuring, you've got the instrumentation, it's a lot of fuel for the calculations, yeah, flow meters versus torque and propeller pitch angle, and then we did another one of, pretty sure the arrow angle of attack gauge as well, or did some centre of gravity type stuff. Yeah, we had to plot a trim curve for it, back in 1996, but it was here, in the jet stream.
Yeah.
But yeah, the National Flight Center. So it's nice to come back, actually.
I think they've just received extra investment, let's keep that going.
They get the Saab. And turbo prop. Oh, it should be nice.
So did you say you were in the Air Force now?
Yeah, I'm supposed to fly.
What did you fly?
I used to instruct today. I started flying helicopters. They need to instruct and examine on light aircraft, so I did 2 years on the Firefly, which is why I sort of got the job here. I've started flying the E3 Sentry now. I've started the ground school course of the E3 Sentry, which is the big old 4-engine jet that's got the radar on it.
I was going to say, the Sentry's the large one. How's that flying?
I've only been in the sim. It's old, heavy, but brilliant, characterful. Right, I'm just going to move the stick, just make sure the wires aren't... is that your knee? That's right. See your wires on the way?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. There we go. Yep, it's not near the throttle.
Yeah, I mean, we can untangle it if it is in flight. Right.
Oh, yes.
I'm on there already. If it suddenly gets noisy, it's because the batteries run out on it.
Oh, yeah. That's all right.
My little sky demon, which I'm going to take a paper pad next to it. Right, so we've done a full and free there. The parking brake is on. Right, switch on the battery. I'm just going to make sure we can talk now. Just a little. Right, can you hear me okay?
Yep, sounds good to me.
Just put the microphone to your mouth.
Yep,
talk.
All good?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, we're on. I'm going to switch the intercom off now. I will switch it off before I start the engine. Thank you. Start at 12285 for taxi, error at 11. So to change the frequency here, I've obviously just flipped those, but if I needed to dial something else in, you know, it would be a lot of dialing there. I've actually got an easy one to use. Right, so we're going to prime the engine first of all. I'll close the lid, it's open. Open up the fuel tap. I've got a warmish engine there, so I'm just going to... That'll be fine. Right, let's watch your arms. Right, to open the canopy, either on the ground or in the air, flip that. If that doesn't open it, you just need to push on the... I'll take it away. So that's now closed and locked. You've got a little air vent there, that's the air on off, that's just the to direct the air where you need it.
How do I do it? Just that?
That's just the on off of the air, just turn and pull. So that's air off, air on. That's in your little air vent down there. Right, let's see if the engine starts. It might take a while to start because it's quite warm. Let's see what happens. It's going to shout, clear, prop! There's no one around, the brakes are on. Okay, throttle set. switch off your headset as well.
Oh yes. Is there a battery, isn't there?
Yeah, it's battery operated. But they don't really last, they only last a couple of hours, so I'll probably get, I've got two more students, I guess, a full day out of a set of batteries.
Oh, really? That lasts a lot.
It's only two AA batteries and it's quite a high power demand. Right, what we'll do, I'll just take the brake off. Do you want to jump out? And
yep.
Then we will push the aeroplane back. Well, we've had more success than the jet stream, guys.
Yeah.
What's happened? Oh, right. Yeah.